we are going to learn AA criteria on similar triangle. We know that when two planar figures are said to be similar, their corresponding angles are equal and the ratios of their corresponding sides are equal. But in triangle, if two triangles are equiangular, then their corresponding sides ratio are equal. Or if the corresponding sides ratio are equal, then those two triangles are said to be equiangular. Here I am considering two triangle ABC and DEF. Their corresponding angles are equal. You can observe that the corresponding ratios are equal. If I change the angle of these two triangles such that the two triangles remains equiangular, you may observe that the two triangles are equiangular only. But the ratio of corresponding sides of these two triangles are equal only. Now, I will change the length of the side of one triangle such that it remains equiangular with the other. I change the side of the one triangle. Then also the two triangles are equiangular because the ratios of corresponding sides are equal. Let us learn the logical proof of this statement. If in two triangles corresponding angles are equal, then their corresponding sides are in the same ratio and hence two triangles are similar. To prove this logically, we have two triangles ABC and DEF. These two triangles are equiangular, means the angles of the triangle ABC is equal to the corresponding angles of the triangle DEF. Angle A equals D, angle B equals E, and angle C equals F. We have to prove that their corresponding sides are in same ratio. For side AB, the corresponding side in DEF is DE. Their ratio AB by DE is equal to AC by DF is equals to BC by EF. This we have to prove. To prove this, I am going to do construction because here I am going to take the help of basic proportionality theorem to prove this statement, because here we have to prove that two ratios are equal. Thales introduced the concept of ratio in geometry. Hence, I am taking the help of Thales' theorem to prove this statement. For that, I am constructing a triangle DPQ in DEF, marking P and Q on DE and DF such that DP is equal to AB and DQ equals AC, and I joined P and Q. Now I have triangle DPQ in DEF. To show that BC is equal to PQ, I am considering the triangle ABC and DPQ. With the help of the property of congruency of triangle, I am going to show that BC equals PQ. For that, I am considering the two sides DP is equal to AB and DQ equals AC. These two are equals, we know by construction. And angle A equals angle D, it is given. Hence, according to SAS congruency, the two triangles are congruent and the remaining elements of the triangle ABC is equal to the elements of DPQ. That is, BC equals to PQ and angle B equals angle P and angle C equals angle Q. Angle B equals angle P, and we know that angle B is equal to angle E, it is given. Hence, angle P is equal to angle E. Therefore, the angle P and angle E are forming a pair of corresponding angles. Hence, the two lines PQ and EF are parallel. Once they are parallel, we can apply Thales' theorem. That is, the PQ is parallel to EF, hence it is dividing the sides DE and DF in equal ratios. That is, DP by PE is equal to DQ by QF. To get the needed ratio, I am taking the reciprocal and adding 1 to both the sides of the ratio. I get PE by DP plus 1 equals QF by DQ plus 1. On simplification, PE plus DP by DP is equal to QF plus DQ by DQ. PE plus DP is DE. QF plus DQ is equal to DF. Hence, DE by DP is equal to DF by DQ. Taking reciprocal, DP by DE is equal to DQ by DF. By construction, we know that DP side is equal to AB of the ABC triangle and DQ side is equals to AC side of ABC triangle. And substituting in the ratio, instead of DP, I may substitute AB. Therefore, I got AB by DE is equal to, in place of DQ, I am substituting AC, AC by DF. Similarly, we can show that AB by DE is equal to BC by EF. Here, BC by EF is also equal to AB by DE and AC by DF is also equal to AB by DE. Therefore, all the three ratios are same. Since all the three sides are in proportion, we say that the two triangles are similar. Thank you.